Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glorious Alt Android Cactus speedrun practice tonight. Let's go back to the quickest one we got. Let's start with Starch tonight. We've got to beat 45:59. A nice sub 46 that we managed to grab, I think, about a month ago or so. So it's probably high time for a little improvement, right? Although I think we're getting to the point where the only way I'm going to improve on some of these really quick ones is to grind the heck out of it, which I'm not going to do because that's not my style. That's not my style for speedruns. I don't grind. But let's see how we can do tonight in 3, 2, 1. Go. Okay, let's go, Starch. You and me. You and me, we got this. We got this real good. We got this real nice and tight here. Just gotta be on our mustard with our aim, really. And with our usage of the missiles. Alright, that felt pretty good. That felt pretty good there. Let's see if we can get them all. There we go. Nice. All right. I felt that was pretty good. Buck flat on that, starting with a half second boost. Okay, we'll take it. Alright, that felt pretty okay too. Like, I have a feeling most of my time save is going to be from using my missiles more effectively than I have in the past. Nice. Okay, that felt pretty good too. I'd be gaining a bit on turbine. Or losing a third of a second. Oops. Alright, so not as good as we thought then. So that's gonna cost me a bit because I forgot to tap the last rocket there. That's right. Ah, shit. And then that happens, so. Bye bye all of our games, and hello, a significant loss. And because of that, too, because I was trying to be all clever and shit. Yuck. Well, that's not good. So if we hadn't had those two downs, we might have at least been able to break even, but... Oh well, we might still be able to pull that back, but it's kind of an embarrassing early loss. But That's what happens sometimes with the little micro-missile things. You can't exactly control where they go all the time. So it's like, well... please. It's like, I need to get away from there. Where's the last dude? Well, might have clawed back a partial second there. Or not. Lost 0.05. Oy. Such a razor-thin margin I have to deal with on my Starch runs. Oh, what the hell was that? No. Okay, well, our Embryo isn't gonna bring us back any, is it? No, we still got the red drop. Interesting. We still get the level 2 weapon energy at pretty much the same time, so it doesn't matter a whole heck of a lot. We're still gonna lose probably 2 or 3 because of that dumb down. Yeah, that's real unfortunate. Be leaving zone 1 with a 13 second deficit. Ugh. That's not a good start. That's alright. Maybe we'll have like a miracle zone 4 or something and we'll bring it back. I'm not expecting too much out of zone 2 or 3. Those are pretty tight for me still. Wasn't there a third one in there? There we go. It's like, wait a minute. Is my count off? Well, that was silly. Yeah, that's gonna cost me some too. See, I'm taking a bunch of dumb down. It's not exactly ideal. Well, we might still be recovering a bit from this, despite that down. Well, maybe not. But we're not losing as much as I probably should have. So without that down, we might have covered like 3 or 4 seconds. Alright, where is he? Thank you. Like, looking for him. Okay, good so far. Nice. Alright. Should be good for a couple seconds. Everything. second and change. We'll take it. We'll take it. Anything to dig us out of that hole we put ourselves in zone one. Oh, come on, really? The fuck was that? Stupid ass mind phase. Ugh. Every down I take takes 3 or 4 seconds away from me, so instead of gaining time, we're probably gonna be losing it now. Won't be losing much, but we should have really gained like 3 or 4 there. Gosh dang it. Son of a bitch. Necessarily, but I wanted to not have it be in the corner. Where's the last one? Why the fuck was he, like, right next to me and not dying? What a shit. Oh, wow, we're actually pulling back quite a bit on that. That's unusual. Okay, well, back to less than 10 behind here. We'll see how Vespi goes. It's usually Vespi is when I start getting aggressive. There we go, get up in there. This is a bad idea. Oh, this is a real bad idea, fuck! Thought I'd try. I thought I'd give it a go. Try to be aggressive for time gain's sake there. Oh my god, nice. Alright. Thanks for just rolling right into me. Fuck you, Vespi. Dang it. Alright, well this is gonna be very unfortunate. A very unfortunate time loss for us here. Also, you need to get away from that firepower so I can grab it, fuckers. Come on! Like, why did- Oh, that's some dumb bullshit. Oh, yeah, this is real bad. This is real bad, even for us, even for Vespi. Fuck you, Vespi. Ah, no! Digging that hole even deeper here. Shit. Yeah, 3 downs is fucking unacceptable. Yuck. Excuse me? What the fuck was all that about? Yeah, good. Shutdown's exactly what I wanted right there. Oh yeah, good. And then they all spawn behind the wall. That's really fucking fair too. Damn it, stop giving me blues. Give me some reds, please. Alright, not exactly an ideal checkpoint, I don't think. This is gonna be real bad. We're still gaining back quite a bit, despite the trash that it was. Wow, alright. Stick with this. Nice. Use the little robot to protect yourself. There you go. That's a good idea. Nice. Good clear. A little dangerous. It leaves me with no fucking panic swap. There we go. Okay, transit, not the greatest, not the worst. Breaking even roughly thereabouts. Hey, Ronkley, how you doing? Good to see you. Yeah, it's starch. It's not a great starch, but it's starch. Been kinda mucking it up ever since the very beginning. Dug ourselves a pretty bad hole coming out of zones 1 and 2. Ah, shit. I don't know how I got wrecked by that. Yeah, so no minute plus PBs tonight, I don't think. Gosh, that was so weird last week. So weird. Alright, they need to stop appearing, like, way far away. Come bring this back in, you shits. Why are they appearing like in such tiny ass groups too? Do Oh, jeez, why did that suddenly reverse course? Fuck you. Excuse me. Kind of a shitty heat, but hey, whatever. But hey, whatever. We gained 0.31 out of it. who's up for ID tonight? That's a good question. We've got four more to do. Lemon, coral, licorice, and shiitake. So who should we sign on with now? I'll leave that as an opinion piece. I kind of want to leave shiitake as the very last one, so maybe it's going to be between lemon, coral, and licorice. I hope that guy's dead. All right, good. He was dicking around behind one of the walls. We're like already really close with licorice too, considering I did a run of that for my 4-year anniversary stream and ended up at, I think, 47. So like, licorice is well within grasp. Get off the conveyor belt, please. Thank you. Felt so much burning passion. Surprised that second one didn't appear that quickly. That was a shitty revolution. We got caught by too many walls and too many conveyor belts. Ended up really tanking super hard. 13 seconds? Oh god, that's disgusting. That's disgusting. Oh, jeez. Alright, I almost went in super hard on that. Whoa, that was a little dangerous. A little dicey there. Double KO! there we go. 50 seconds flat is not bad. We only lost a second on that. Alright, zone 4, here's where we bring it all back, right? This is where we get all of our recovery. Yeah, maybe not like that though. Oh, son of a bitch. This is so silly. Alright, why is that dude still over there, excuse me? Why are you still alive, sir? Doggo, please. Oh, jeez. All right. Let's be a little careful there. And they take really stupid downs. We've had our fill of those already. Oh, come on! Why did that one have to disappear? Fuck you. Whatever. Doesn't matter, I guess. Well, what the hell? Why does everything that I'm going for disappear? Stupid garbage. Doggo. Fucking... Oh my god. Please get that dude out of there. Thank you. Oh good, yeah. Right when a couple appear up there. That's awesome. Shitty-ass assembly with two downs. Two downs and not great movement. This is not going the right direction here. We need to stop losing double digits and start gaining double digits. That's alright. Didn't really need it. Easy, cool. Kinda figured that one would be a little bit dicey. Oh, excuse me. Alright, that dude needs to fucking decide which way he's going. Shit. Oof. Oof. Okay. That's better. I can get down with them 6 second games. Alright, more of those, please. Oh, nice. That guy got nuked up there, like, straight up. Nice. Alright, we'll let that one go for a bit, and then bubble-bam. Okay, no toast, thank you. Doo 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 doo. that's flames getting a little close there. Let's back on. Okay, almost pulling back double digits. Book 57, okay. Some new golds, bumping that sum of best lower. Phase one should be coming up. I'm not gonna forget it this time. Here it is. Oh my god! My accelerate runs out right away. Fuckers. This scared me. Figured I'd still have it for another second or two. Could get through that without a problem. Alright, mine phase two will be coming up, but I don't wanna be caught in these boxes for it, so let's back the fuck off a little bit. There it is. Excuse me. There we go. That's real nice, right there. Appearing in such weird groups, like one at a time and two at a time. It's kind of harshing my style here. All right, well, as long as we gain or not lose very much, that's good enough for me. All right, gained 0.02. That'll make a difference. Goodness me. Goodness me. Alright, well now the easy boss. Whoa. Alright, good. I think we're not gonna grab that blue. We'll be fine on drill one without a blue. Gotta wiggle up in there a little bit. It's fine. Nice. Alright, can we nab the red on the way through, perhaps? Excellent. Nice. Oh, I really wanted a blue for drill 2, though. That would have been real helpful. That's okay. I guess we'll be fine. Get all up in there. Oh! Okay. Okay. Fuck you, Venom. Fuck you, Venom. Just fuck you, okay? Everything's dead. Buck 19 save. Alright, okay. Oh!
Whoa! Jeez, I always forget there's a fucking cadre of mines that comes with them. Some wings for safety here. Excuse me, fuckos. Thank you. No case centrifuge. Looks like we're bringing back double digits. There we go. That's what I like to see right there. My goodness. My goodness. Bringing it back in zone 5 is just so typical me. Just so typical me. Ridiculous. I mean, I guess it's better than the alternative, but still. I really do not need this roller coaster every run I do. Oh, why'd the battery appear over there? That's sick. I guess we'll grab that one because otherwise very dangerous. Grab that one, get the fuck out. It's fine. Tight hot up in there. Excuse me. Alright. It's a good control. It's a good control. Very clean. 212? Okay. 212 in a minor game. I'll take it. Dang it! I thought I could step off of that real quick. Guess I was wrong. I was incorrect. Oh well, it's fine. It's not like convection is hard or anything. Oh, I didn't even see that factory in the middle there. What a shit. Whoa, excuse me, fucko. Wow, even with that down, we're still gonna not gonna lose that much, huh? Alright. You know, this isn't an insurmountable barrier here. We might still be able to pull this off. Surprised the heck out of me. Everything a little bit sparky here. Let's just kind of keep our wits about us. We don't need any dumb licorice battery grabs. Like that one almost was. Well, fuck you. Fuck you. Just fuck you. Try to control the spawns a bit better. Damn fucking shit, of course. Eat my ass, licorice. Because of course the last one on the field is the one that spawns. Yeah, fuck you. That one's mine. Shit. Fuck. Oh, what the hell? How did she not die from that? Fuck you! Alright, I have got a serious fucking complaint about that one. Eat it. Well, there goes the entire run. Well, I guess it was already dead once she grabbed that first battery, but still. So irritating. No, fuck you. Pay attention to me. There you go. Idiot. God damn it. What'd she get? 3 batteries? That's fucking good. Everything's dead. Really fucking good there, losing 38 seconds. Great. Awesome. Now I just want to keep this below a minute lost. That's my only goal at this point. Going away. was that?
Oh, off to a good start for that goal.
Oh, jeez. What the hell? I had like 3 health left, and I only got winged by one of those. Fuck you, man. Some garbage right there.
Yeah, this is going real fucking spectacular already.
Oh, eat a dick. That was not even fucking close to me. Shit.
Stupid licorice. No, not licorice. Excuse me, Vespi. I'm still thinking about the licorice fights.
Come on! Right after I pick the fucking thing up, eat me. Just fucking eat me.
Yeah, well, this is going about as well as a medulla fight could go. On the dancing now, I just don't fucking care.
Oh, yeah, okay, that physics was fair. Thanks. Thanks for that.
Eat shit, Justice. Just fucking eat shit.
Waiting to get blasted by that laser just for grins.
Yeah, fucking 41 second loss. Great! Awesome! Feels good, man.
Oh yeah, and that thing wasn't dead, huh? Okay, alright. That's cool.
Fucking trash. We were bringing it back, but then we just lost it on the licorice fight.
Oi! What a garbage fire. What a garbage fire. Although, apparently, that Aether Sphere wasn't too bad.
Oh god, 313.
Oi. Fuck 33 behind.
These make no sense. For the safety of everyone on board, we should disconnect her before.
We should disconnect her. In fact, I think that's what we're gonna do in the next run. We had some golds though, so our PB is now sub 45. Or not PB. Excuse me. Some of best. Some of best. So there we go. That other best one. Let's save them best at the very least, and let's see. Who's next? Who's next? Who's gonna redeem this knight for us? Who will redeem it? Who is gonna be the redemption here? I'm probably gonna regret this, but let's try it anyways. Let's do Coral. Coral, Coral, Coral. I have many regrets in my life. One of them is picking Coral for this run. Oh dear. Oh, what do we gotta beat? 49-23? I think we can beat that. I'm not sure I agree with that sum of best though. 46? No, I don't think that's right. I think there's some screwy shit with my splits. But whatever, hey, it's fine. Let's see what we can do here. In 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. Alright. You know what? I'm not even gonna care here. I'm not even gonna be mad. I'm just gonna go through, I'm gonna have me a good run, I'm gonna have me a fun run, and then we'll just do whatever, you know? That's the way it should be, right?
Battery here.
the way it should always be. Just having fun. No matter how shitty the run turns into, just do your best. Everything will be fine. Not the greatest descent we've ever had. Starting with a 4-second handicap. That's okay. That's okay. That's workable still. I think. Excuse me, buckos. That was almost a dumb down there. Okay, well, it's a better turbine. We're walking back some of it. Buck 12, take it. That power up's all the way over there too. Awesome. Really shitty placements here.
Battery over here.
Come on, fucking kill that thing, please. Thank you. Yikes, it's gonna be a slow ass filament here. Most of what we gained back. And then some. Dang it. Oh, come on. It didn't kill either of them. Fuck you, man. Stupid plasma shield, the worst secondary in the game.
Battery over here.
Alright. No, it's not the worst. I'm just salty still. I am just still salty about the previous run. Right as he fucking shoots his bombs there. Little shit.
Firepower extended. Accelerate. Firepower extended.
And, well, that was a kind of a shitty capacitor, huh? And then into Embryo, almost 10 seconds behind. Great. That's good. That's perfect. I mean, we like a challenge. Everybody loves an underdog story, right?
Oh, nice. We got him before he fucking took off. What a shit. Oh, come on. What the hell was that? My ass. Fucking embryo piece of shit. Oh, yeah. That's good. Let's do that. Yeah, let's give ourselves a spread to work with. That's good. It's real good right there. Suck shit, embryo. God damn it. Hey, that was dumb. What's that, what, three downs or something? It's silly and dumb. Good, let's not kill him, just push him all the way across the level. That's a real good fucking idea. Wasn't a bad hive, but still not gonna be happy about it. 0.79 and a gold, okay. Whatever, I guess. Whatever, I guess. It's fine. That's a good gain for us. A couple seconds, maybe. Excellent. 3 seconds back. Mind phases are always my least favorite part with Coral because holy fuck, her weapon sucks. Battery over here. Weapon. Sucks at defending against mines. Firepower extended. Whoa, excuse me. Very close and dumb.
reasonable influx, or I'm sorry, not influx, oxygen. It's us not quite as much of a loss. How did one get behind that fucking pillar over there? Seems kind of silly. Alright, good process. Not a whole lot of bullshit happened except for that one wasp. 28. Alright. Okie dokie, now time to pull back our entire 13 seconds on Vespi, right? That's how this works? That's what we're guaranteed? Alright, fuck it, I'm a coward. Fuck it, I'm a coward. This is the story of my life. Kind of conservative here. Woo! Getting up in there. Well, I was almost right. We almost got it all back there. Buck 08. Okay, that's a Vespi I can be satisfied with. Had to do a little panic swap there. Don't mind me. God, Coral's weapon is fucking worthless on this level. To be a firepower. Oh, well. Woo! Excuse me, fuckos. Whoa, a little dicey there. Okay, just kind of keep it at even here. That's okay. That's okay. We'll let that guy take a laser for us. Thank you, sir.
Firepower extended.
Oh, come on. Why? Oh, because they fucking ran out. That's silly. Come on. Ah! Just barely sneaks in between everything. Can accelerate. You shit. That's silly.
Battery up. Firepower extended. Battery here.
Fucking keep firing until it busts open. Ah! Ugh. Alright. What the hell? How did we lose 25 fucking seconds on this? With no downs. Well, okay. That seems kind of a little bit bullshit to me, but alright. Whatever. Whatever, man. It's kind of silly that I had to do that to escape. Not dead, I'm sure. Yep, he's still well and alive there. Awesome. Still alive? Oh, alright, got him somehow. Oi, yeah, Revolution. No, that wasn't even Revolution, that was just Heath. Excellent. Well, now we've got Revolution to deal with. Whee! The best! Unless we're not dead with two full blasts to the face. Shit.
Battery over here.
one gets away somehow. I'm not sure how he got pushed all the way back there, but okay.
Firepower extended. Battery here. Battery over here.
Could have been worse, could have been worse, could have been better, but could have been worse. Ugh. I'm the Justice and we're already losing time. I love it. Already in the red.
Establishing defense perimeter.
Whew, excuse me, sir. Okay, let's not respect the weapon swap there. Why would we want to do that? How fucking silly. I was fucking not even close to that. Fucking hate Portal, I don't even know why I play this. Fuck you, Justice. Oi. I do not like Coral. 9 seconds. Hey, Omega Weapon. How you doing? Good to see you. Yeah, that's probably a pretty slim chance of us digging us up, digging out of the hole this time. Doggo, how in the fuck did you do that? It's like a fucking drive-by grab there. What a shit. Get it? Ah, dang. Bad placement. Whoa, excuse me, sir. Why are you not dead? Oh, come on, really? Shit. Bow, 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 bow
Whoa, pulling back a lot on assembly. Holy shit. 19 gain. Okay. Huh. Appears and disappears right away. Fuck you. Shit level. Keep it going. Battery here.
Accelerate. Battery over here. Firepower.
Whoa, get out of here, mines. Oh, get the fuck out of here. How's that thing not dead? Thank you. On the main spot. Oh, shit. Whoa, that's getting a little dicey. Excuse me. Oh, not a great relay. God, almost 3 minutes. Ridiculous. Don't need the battery. Come on, Coral. We know each other better than that, don't we? We don't need no that battery. Come on. We'll take that one, though. You know, just in case. You can never be too careful. Woof! That was a little spicy right there. Getting a little dicey up in there, please. Excuse me. Battery over here. Accelerate. Firepower extended. Battery
Did that Titan just nuke that doggo for me? I hope so. It's super good of him. Bow, 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 bow. Alright, well, that's minor walk back there. 208, that's better. Not great necessarily, but better. Like it's pretty good here.
Firepower extended. Battery up. Smash it.
Please die, whatever is back there. Thank you.
Firepower extended. Battery over here.
That was a good repeater. That'll pull us back another double-digit thing. Another 208. Excellent, excellent, excellent. We're headed in the right direction now, again. But fuck if we're actually gonna make this a PB. Dance for me. Nice. All right. Good threading there. Getting a little spicy. Nice, also nice, okay. Get that on the way through. Nope, not gonna pull it off. Alright. We'll just do a little fancy dance in there. That's okay. Coward. Dang. I burned one too many of those. Nice. Good though. Alright. Grab that. That's awesome. Okay, good. Fuck you, Venom. Alright. Okay. We're still on our way back. Still on our way back up here. Okay. Let's see what Zone 5 does for us. Oh, excuse me. Whoa, excuse me, fuckos, please.
Firepower extended.
Whoa! Gee. Oh, shit. Oh, man. Why are they fucking flying everywhere? Fuck off. Somebody busting a fucking plasma field. Awesome. Whoa, excuse me. My goodness. Okay, just needed to not get dumped on there. Alright, what happened there? Okay. Silly. An interesting centrifuge. That's probably the nicest word I can think about for it.
Battery over here.
Oh, come on! I thought I could sneak past that one. I saw it coming, I'm like, I'ma risk it. I took it right in the face. So that's my fault. That is my fault right there.
You need to fuck off right now.
Oh, jeez! I pushed him into the shield. Fuck you.
Oh, my goodness. That was kind of silly right there. Alright. That shouldn't have happened. Where we probably lose our momentum. Doggo, fuck off, please.
Damn it. Dang, we were on a tear too. And I go and fuck up control.
Accelerate.
shit. Caught between a lot of things here. Yeah. Come on! Fucking damn it. Jeez, saw that mine a bit too late. Okay, convection. 3 minutes fucking flat there. 18 seconds yet to go here. Yikes. Can we do it? I don't know that we can. But we'll try. We'll give it a good old college try. So that dude for me. Shit. That's mine. Alright, yeah, you want some? You come get it. You come get it. You come to me. Little shit. Nope. Mine. Also mine. F you. F you and F you. Oh, shit. That's alright. That's okay. Okay, that's left's fine. Thank you. I need to keep her from that battery. Gimme. Okay. And I got her down again anyways. Fuck you, Licorice! Oh dear. Oh dear, this is getting way too close. I don't like it. 217? Should have been a 215, but I fucked up the end. God damn it. Oh, it's coming down to the wire. shit. All right, don't pay attention to that. Don't pay attention to that. Just do a good medulla, and we'll be fine. Oh my god, that was very close and silly. Woo! Easy. Eat shit, Vespiri fight, okay. It's looking good. Oops, didn't want the accelerator. That's alright. Get right up in there. Stay safe. Stay cool. Whoa, easy. Easy. Eat shit, Justice refight. Okay. What a medulla! What a medulla! Oh shit! No, oh, why is this a fucking PB? Oh no! Oh no! How? Oh, how in the world? Jeez. How in the world is this even a thing? Fuck me. I mean, it's not over yet, but Jesus. Why? Alright, that thing's not gonna be dead, is it? No, now it is. Oh no! And I fucked it up right at the end. Eat shit. Eat shit, you stupid laser.
God damn it.
That was fun.
Fucking hell.
Alright. These readings make no sense.
How much was I behind? Yes, thank you, Aubergine. How much was I behind at one point? Just out of the most abject curiosity. 54. Almost 55 seconds. And we pulled it back. God damn it. Okay, I guess that's fine. Son of a bitch. All right, you know, 4907, it's something. A PB is a PB is a PB. It's a PB is a PB. Fuck. All right, so now Infinity Drive time, right? Infinity Drive time. Lemon, licorice, coral, or shiitake. I'm gonna go with licorice. I'm gonna go with the licorice. That will be our next conquest here. Probably not tonight, but at least we'll get like a foot in the door. Oof. Licorice, you doing okay over there? Might want to get that checked out. Okay, let's go. Infinity Drive, yay! Woo, yay! Alright, player first down, place your bets. Oh my goodness. I don't even know how I feel about this tonight, so anybody's guess could be a winner. I feel like it's not going to be great, but I also feel like it's not going to be ultra terrible either, so... 14, huh? Okay, that is the layer prior to Vespi, I believe, right? 14.
Maxi. I do like that Licorice has fucking phenomenal single target damage. That makes me very happy. Like, I don't even need to do a slash on the big reds. I can just fucking focus fire for a hot second and it's fine. Like so. Ooh, layer 5. You know, that's always a strong guess. Oh, why did we lose that one? That's silly. Layer 5 is always a strong guess, and especially for a character that doesn't really deal with big groups of mines all that well, it's probably a stronger guess as Licorice, so I can't even be mad about that. Oops, I don't think I necessarily wanted that accelerate, but I guess it had its use. Dumbest layer. Early game, anyways. Here come the mines. Oh. Woo! That was a silly slash. A very silly slash. What shit? Wow, layer 5 gets it. But not because of the mines. Because I did a dumb move. A dumb slash. Oh shit. Womp womp. Well done, Omega Weapon. You get the gold star. Dude, fucking, what the hell was that? Alright, that's enough of the dumb downs, please. I will contact you after stream for your prize. Whoa, Jesus, I forgot that layer 6 is also bullshit with the mines. Oh, hello, Embryo. Good to see you, I guess. Woo, that's dangerous. What am I doing? What am I doing there? My practice on these full embryo slashes, that's what I'm doing. Oh, Jesus, yeah, nice. Alright, I might want to stand a little closer. There we go, thank you. Oh! Oh, excuse me. Alright, fuck it, I'm a coward. Good shit, embryo.
Kirsch is very dangerous when you take it down, so you lose a lot of DPS. Alright, you need to decide where you're going, fucko. Thank you. Nice! I got him just as he landed. Fuck you. Fuck you, Buster Titan. Long one to do on half a breath. Alright, double digits. Double digits. Whoa, jeez, those rockets. Excuse me. What are you doing? What are you doing slashing around mega bombs there? That's what you get for doing that shit. That's what you get for doing that. This is the Zone 2 music, right? It's fucking rad. Whoa, excuse me, sir. That was very lucky of me to survive that. Oh, jeez, that rocket almost caught me looking.
Oh shit, it's kind of aborted that one before it hit its mark. Vespi, let's dance. Let's dance. Woo! Eat shit. Excellent. Fucking excellent. Nice. All right. Also good. Also good. Woo! Dodging out of that one. Excuse me. Nice. Ah, dang it. And then I take the fucking down to the vines. That's embarrassing. That's super embarrassing. Oh, excuse me. All right. Catching a wasp there. Woo! Excuse me. Alright, fuck you, Vespi and Rip Score, I guess. Shut down there. Silly. That is to target around the Buster Titan instead of right on him, in the hopes that he doesn't smash you down. Woo! That was a little dicey. I don't know what I was thinking. I was winding up for the full slash, and I knew there were mines there, so I don't know what kind of idea I thought I had. Excuse me.
Accelerate.
It's really satisfying to get that triple around the center pillar there. Get the right aim going on. Feels good, man. Reduce the amount of cojones in exchange for survivability. Ah, come on. What's Infinity Drive without a little risk? Oops, surprised I didn't get the triple there. But like right there, I probably should have taken it down because I was hanging out by some factories, but oh, whatever. I mean, we're not really to the point where I need to be actually seriously playing yet, so we got time to make some stupid moves. Kind of test out some weird strats, you know? Whoop! Whoa! Except not that one, though. Not that one yet. Excuse me, I'm gonna plow through there. Thank you. Ah, shit. Dropping all these items in my path, and I don't want them yet. Keep our firepower up, that's about all we're concerned about right now. Woo! Spicy! Oh, oh jeez, oh jeez, oh super dangerous. Oh wow, I'm not sure what he killed himself on there, but whatever, hey, who am I to stop him from that? Sirs? Sirs, excuse me, please. Oh jeez, excuse me. Oh,
Oh, hey, Justice. How you doing?
Oh, nice. All right. Fuck you, Justice. Oh, it's getting a little dicey up in there. Excuse me, fellas. I went for the slash on the big mine again. That was silly. That was a real silly idea. Doggo, fuck off, please. Need to get that other power up off that top corner there. This is a bad spot to be. Excuse me. Doggo, fucking let go, please. Oh, excuse me. Whew. That's getting a little dicey up in there. Oh, I lost chain for dumb reasons. That was like 23 hundo, wasn't it? That was pretty good. That was a pretty good chain. A very silly reason to lose it, but a pretty good chain nonetheless. Whoa, why would you slash a bomb can? That seems like the worst of the worst ideas. Excuse me. Excuse me. I don't know why I keep doing it. Taste. Alright, I'm getting better at that part of the song, I think. It's all over the place. Woo! Whoa! Whoa! Excuse me! There's a lot of things going on there. A lot of things. Shit. Ba da 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 da
Woo! Careful.
Shut down, but I guess we'll just make it work. Alright, now we're gonna wanna probably keep our accelerate going. These mine can garbage bullshit things. Whoa, excuse me. Slash is very dangerous. Ah, yeah, and I hung out too long. That's alright. That's alright. We were probably due for one that was getting way too good for mid game. Okay, fuck that. Alright, that's enough, please. Fucking bullshit. Critical at 30. That's not bad. It's not bad. If we make it to Dark Embryo, that's going to be an interesting fight. We need to get out of there, please. Alright, here we go. Woo! This needs to be a thing we need to get away from. Excuse me! Jesus, stop jumping each other over to me, please. You fucks. The worst of it, but we still got this to do, so ain't over till it's over. All right, hello Dark Embryo, how you doing?
How you doing? How you been? How are the kids? Shit. Oh shit. Oh, it's so dangerous. Alright, here we go. Get back into it, man. Alright, that was silly and obtuse, alright. Okay, there you go. Keep it rolling, man. Alright, it's okay. Whoa, getting that full slash in there, that's dangerous. What are you doing, man? Alright, here we go, ready? Ready for the face down? Ready for the fucking face down, you shit? Yeah, come get it! Oh jeez, alright. It's alright, it's okay. Woo! 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 Okay, alright, I'm a coward. Oh, easy. Yeah, come get some. Okay, well, after that first wave, we kind of brought it back. Oh jeez. Alright, let's take a face full of laser there. Alright, this conveyor belt needs to eat ass, please. Let's just get out of here. Alright, how about a battery? Good god. Go from full to critical? That's silly. Oh, easy. Okay, please, thank you. Well, excuse me. Oh, I lost that one over there. It's alright. Where's the last one? Thank you. Oh, well, excuse me, sir. Oh, damn it. The fuck? Shit, get up, 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 up. Oh my god, I need that. Fuck me, fuck. Okay. Oh jeez. Excuse me. Shutdown wasn't exactly what I was going for, but that's alright. Oh, excuse me. Oh, Jesus, what the hell? Okay, a little confused about what happened there. Getting dicey, sticking in there for a bit. He needs to bounce over here, please. Thank you. Gets all quiet and I get nervous.
Power extended.
to get one of them out of. Excuse me. Oh my god. Alright. Battery, please. Thank you. Why did I lose my chain there? Excuse me? Alright. That's not great. That's not great, friends. That might be the death of me, actually. Depending on how stingy they're gonna be with these batteries now. Silly, I should have let that slash fly. Excuse me. I'm gonna fucking sail through that one a bit. Thank you. gimme.
Jesus Christ.
Alright. Okay, my kingdom for a shutdown, please. Thank you. Get up. Gimme! Fuck! Yeah. Fuck that garbage. That was really close, too. It's really close. I'm just a... No, we're not retrying that. Fuck that. Nah, that was going way too smoothly. There was no way we were gonna pull off another one. It's quite so soon. That's okay, though. We gave it a good go. Alright, well, that's it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CDT. We'll be back on Chasm. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.